Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Pokemon Diamond. Yeah, this is gonna be another short episode here because the stream for Pokemon, the third movie, is about to start in 16 minutes. Alright, so I got my snack for the movie. I won't need to worry about potions. Eternal Forest where time stands still. Yeah, so I won't need to worry about potions or antidote since Cheryl is right beside me. It would suck if I find a shiny Pokemon in this situation and I can't catch it. Why is the cry for Buneary silent? Thank you. Okay, good for Buneary to endure the hits. But she can't escape the inevitable. Alright, double battle here. What's cool, you might ask? No, I'll tell you anyway, bug Pokemon. We're just out on the power walk. Challenged by Jack and Brianna. Pachirisu just had to be on level 14. Yeah, Buizel might not survive the next attack. Okay, so it targets Chansey again. Oh, I didn't mean to use Shadow Sneak. I meant to use Shadow Ball. But okay, that works. Oh, I forgot Bugcatcher has more Pokemon awaiting. Until the stream. Damn. Alright, Weasel grew to level 12. And Spiritomb grew to level 11. So it's gonna start disobeying. Spiritomb won't obey. Yeah, bad timing for it to level up, but I'll just let it bow out anyway. If it gets knocked out, that's fine. Anyway, Spiritomb wasn't the one I wanted to be leveling up. Alright, this should be a little easier for Buizel now. Oh, 3 minutes now. Just need to take care of one little thing on the computer. Yeah, I keep old moves. That's it for Jack and Brianna. It bugs me when people ignore the awesome coolness of bug Pokemon. Oh, you! Got a paralyzed heal. Less than 2 minutes now. Since Starling out, just gonna get some refreshments for just a moment. Alright, 30 seconds. Yeah, you gotta wrap this up. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.